Hey guys, I just wanted to talk about what I do in a normal day as a coach. So you can see there's one of them, one of my little ones. Oh, there's the other one. So I get to be at home now. I get to be a stay-at-home mom and, you know, be able to try to help contribute or help make that little extra spending money, or if I want to go do something extra, go out to lunch with a girlfriend or whatnot, then I don't have to worry about that it's affecting our daily budget, or our monthly budget. So that was another big reason why I wanted to join as a coach. I mean, get the discount, but then I also, you know, get to be with a great team of women who actually motivate and try to lift everybody up. We're not, you know, we're not nagging, we're not bitching about each other, we're not, you know, putting each other down. We're actually trying to help each other. Sorry, if you can hear Fruit Ninja. So a normal day for me. Wake up, I have my Shakeology, sometimes I work out in the morning. I get to just hang out with my boys until I have to take my oldest one to preschool. Come home, I get to do some work, chit-chat with people on Facebook or on the phone or email. Go out to lunch or get coffee with some people, meet with them, talk with them about coaching or what new programs they would like to try. Pick up the boys from preschool, come back home, lunch, dinner, all that normal stuff, you know, laundry, clean the house, all the normal things that a mom would do at home. But at the same time, I get that freedom that if I want to take a day off, call in sick, I don't have anybody to call. It's me. Which is awesome. You know, if we want to take a vacation, we can go take a vacation. I can still do everything I need to do on my cell phone, on a computer. You know, I don't need to have an office anywhere. So that's sort of my thing on why I love it and why I'm so glad that I became a coach, is that I could do my own thing when I want, how I want, and sort of get to work with amazing people. So hopefully this sparks another little interest for you to want to join us.